is up, my internet friends and family? I'm Charmx, and today, I'm not going to be reacting to anything, but instead, I'm going to be playing the one, the only, Geometry Dash. Now, if you aren't familiar with the last time I played it, this happened. Oh, no! No! Come on, jump! Yes! I pressed that! I pressed it! Ah! So, yeah, hopefully I can, keep my cool and make it further than I did last time. So yeah, hopefully that does not happen this time, but with that being said, let's begin. All right, everyone, here we go again. No, wait, so no, some of you guys were actually saying that, okay, if I actually hold down up, it'll actually jump automatically. Look at that, it jumps automatically. That actually, I don't know. I don't know if it helps. But I think it'll help greatly. Yeah, look at that. So much easier. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Look, that was awesome. So much easier than normal. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Alright, good. Oh, you've gotta be kidding. I think it actually makes it a little bit worse. Because then I'm not paying attention as much than when I'm actually pressing it every time to jump. My blood pressure is starting to go up, you guys. It's starting to go up. You've gotta be shitting me! I can't even make it further than I did before. Which is embarrassing because I didn't make it that far before. My goal for this game is to beat one level. Just this one level. I've made it like halfway there. Alright. Here we go, you guys. My hands are fucking stinging. Alright, yeah. Come on, baby. This is the most pointless part of it. Legit, the most pointless part of it right here. Right. Fucking jump over it! I don't know why I'm playing this. I really don't. I mean, I know a lot of you guys liked the last one, but my mood just flips when I play this game. Alright. Oh yes, come on guys! Yes! It was the furthest I've ever made it. The furthest I've ever made it. And I fucked up. Unlocked new color. Wow. Does that mean I can beat the game now that I have a new color to play with? I can't believe I made it that far, though. I gained, like, I think the furthest I've made prior was around 58%, which means this time it was around 62%, so I've gained a lot. Well, not really, but I've gained some ground, finally. My goal by the end of this year is to beat this level. Whatever it takes, right, babe? Come on. All right, come on, here we go. No, you fucking! Here we go. Ah! Why am I playing this? Why? This is gonna give me a friggin' heart attack. Can we play some better music, like some death metal or something? Something to get me in the mood? I think that was a record, though. I think that was a record. I think that was a record. That's good. Oh, I was so close to dying! Are you kidding me? The first time I've ever died in that area! How is that possible? So for the ones where there's three spikes in a row, I think I have to press it, well, like, at the exact last second. The exact last second, and I think I might be able to make it. Like, that is really something I do not need to deal with right now. Alright, come on. Here we go, you guys, here we go. I'm gonna jump. Are you fucking... fucking kidding me! How did that happen? How did that happen? I pressed it! I pressed it! If, some evil person were to put this game inside of a clinic for people with anger management, that would be the most evil thing he could possibly do. Come on, jump. Come on, come on, jump. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, jump, jump. Come on, jump. All right, fucking... God, God! We came so far! I can't so far, da 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 da, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. Oh my good, I'm done. Fuck it. Fuck this game. Fuck it. I am so done. I am done. I just give up. I think I'm tripping balls right now. Why is it moving? That is, the whole thing's moving. I think something's wrong with my head. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video. I don't know if I'm going to be playing this game again. It is truly one of the most stressful games I've ever had to play. And that is including all of the horror games, like Outlast. Outlast was a fantastic game, but very stressful. I think this is almost worse because it just switches my mood like that. I go extremely mad playing this. Anyway, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you're new, make sure you subscribe and join the family today. And I'll see you guys next time. Boop!